guys. As you can see, I've mashed up a bunch of those random free avatars you can find in other Roblox, allowing people to make their own bundles. I mashed them up, and I made what I call Belly Boy. Don't you love him? Don't you love how you can look into his eyes and see your death? Isn't that your favorite part of him? Anyway, now let's go harass random 5-year-olds who are playing Brookhaven. So first thing I want to do is make me small, because the smaller you are, the more like you are to scare somebody. Okay, let me become as small as possible. Okay, now I'm absolutely beautiful. Time to steal this micro. Okay, that isn't working. I need to steal this. Hell yeah. Alright. Now, I wonder where somebody would live. If I was a 5-year-old, where would I live in this game? Probably where the area is where people... So yeah, no, I'm just... Yeah, this is a really slow method of going. We need to go faster. If I'm talking a little funny, it's because we're... One of them is wiggly, but I don't know if they're an adult or baby tooth, so yeah, kind of just not touching it, or at least trying not to. So as you can see, you can 100% trust Billy Bob under the wheel. He has not had 50 million drinks at the 18 plus bar in Roblox. Roblox is like, take one more sip when you're like, I'm good. Jump into alcohol. Roblox is gonna be somebody's way of going back into an alcoholic, I know it. What the hell? I know there's 5-year-olds somewhere. Is it flooding? Yeah, it is. Oh. Hi!
You be my dad now.
Alright, in Roblox. Hold on a second now, I need to edit my name. Billy Bob. Okay, anyway, I don't need that stupid thing. I'm moving a lot faster with running. I'm gonna go try to break into someone's home. Okay, that's not very good. Okay, sit. Oh, there we go. This is the right position. You can't see me when I go into the rainwater. Wait. You can't see me, and if I make my name... Boom. You can barely even see me. I will drown you. That's it. I grew up to adult size, and now I'm running at you! Okay, I gotta get upstairs, I gotta get upstairs now. I'm not small enough. Okay, fine, this is as small as I get, I guess. Alright, let me get the sit pose now. Sit. Alright, and now I'm gonna hide in here. Wow, my avatar is so tall that I can barely hide. Wee, I'm just a baby little boy. You know what? I'm gonna break into a safe now. Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? I know there's a bomb. There we go. Hold on a second. How would you react if you saw this thing having a spasm on your floor? I hope you wouldn't react in joy, because that would be bad. Anyway, I'm gonna size myself up so that I'm big and having a spasm. Okay. Cops. Oh my god. I'm hiding under the couch. I am the couch. See me under the couch. I bet you I could find a way to like... Oh man. I'm pool fragment and I made the moon pool. It's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna try clipping. For some reason, spasm is the best way. Okay, I have no idea how, but I've managed to, like... Okay, I know I'm gonna... I'm just kind of breaking this game by smashing myself into the wall. Alright, now let's do lay down. And I done it! I chased through the window!